Join me today on Darksiders 3 when we get to level 69. Well, do I even need to say anything more here? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Darksiders. So, we are going for another run in the Crucible. In the meantime, I actually checked how to get the Wicked Adamantine, and it's a pain in the butt. It's a reward from the end of the Crucible, after Boss 101. Oh, wait, 101. The last boss in here. Which means we're not getting that upgrade in a while. So, we're going for wave 75, hopefully. Probably not, but hopefully. Seriously, guys. Heal. There we go. Yeah, that's how I'm gonna connect. Ow! Dude, that hurt. Thank you. Yep. I don't like you people. Bite me! Get over here. You little prick. Well, you know how the saying goes, angels are dicks. And that seems to be the case in any series, game, whatever, where angels exist. There are exceptions, but most of the time, angels are dicks.
Let's go!
To the outer edge! Alright, it's a lurcher wave. Never mind! It's a Cthulhu wave! Wait, aren't these guys like only underwater? Slippery bastards. Aren't you? No! Should have been able to dodge that. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna just heal up here, thank you very much. Go back to the abyss! Oh crap. But wait, there's more! Ooh! Whoa! These guys! Okay. I never did like you. I don't like you now either. Ow! Whew! 65. Two of these. At the same friggin' time. Ow. Ah, yes, the Revenant. To go.
Each triumph before we forego. Give them what for.
We are making incredible time here. We're actually doing pretty good. From a mile away. The frick? Oh, griffins! Right, those exist as well. Come on. All right. We're gonna cut the video here for now, not to make it too long for you guys. In the meantime, don't forget to like and subscribe, comment on the videos, and join me in the next one. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's gonna be all from my side, and I'm gonna be seeing you guys in the next one.